Hello, 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 and welcome back to Hack Infection and even more grindcore action. In this episode, we will going to a battlefield with the element wood and the level 29, as you can see, and the words will be Great Organ Market Haifa. Haifa, Haifa. What does that even mean, Haifa? English. Oh, it's wrongly written, it seems. Wrongly written. It would be the correct way to write that would be hyphae, A-E at the end, and not A, just A. So there's an E missing. And it is the hyphen. Of course it is. Hyphae is hyphen? The strange thing is, hyphae, is that English? It is English, okay. The German word is hyphen. I thought that one was the English word for it. Okay, well, so we do have a well here, but I can't seem to figure out what type of weather we have. Is that the sun is setting, isn't it? Okay, sunset. Sunset, and we have mushrooms. Let me get that quickly. Mushroom. I don't think we used an item on sunset so far. So, I don't know what to throw in there. What do we throw in there? What do we throw in there? Well, let's use the weapon. Since armor seems to be at raining and night. So I guess... if one gets upgraded, the other one gets downgraded, so I think in this weather we may be upgrading a weapon, hopefully. We will see about that right now. We throw in the lower level item. Yeah, you always say the same thing. And what did we get? Yay! Sleipnir, which is a level 1 upgrade we got. So sunset and weapon plus 1. Okay, that out of the way, we have everything we need on this field data. Okay, now we need to quickly clear this field and then head into the dungeon. Yeah. Gardenia should soon get a level up. I'm a little bit off still, I think. Or did you already got 37? No time to waste for that right now. We need to clear as ASAP. Oh, no. Let's go down there and... Or down... Well, no, let's go in that direction and then up again. Oh, twin dragons was correct. He did get his cast through, but no one was paralyzed. Oh, and we get 3 XP. Whoa! Nice. Wait, that means we are all on the same. Now I need to check that. 37, 37. Oh, we are all 37. So wait, we still got Oh yeah, I'm a retard. This is a 29 field. Yeah. Come on. I was just about to say something good about the field and then we get this opponent. And another one. That level 1 piece of that 1 XP piece of shite. No, let's use an item. We won't use them otherwise. We won't use them otherwise. Where was I? Fuck. I lost my train of thought. What? Oh, come on. What? Are you shitting me? Ah, all right. Elemental damage. Elemental hit, I mean. Chest? Yes, no, maybe, yes. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Fire Drake Melu. Raging Earth. We have cleared them out soonish. Oh no, there are also raining rocks. So a few more of those stone spells. And I guess if we are high enough in level, we can sell all those spells because there's no point. If we one hit everything, we don't need those spells anymore. And there would be another source of income, which would be quite nice. Well, leaf blight. Ooh, two crabs and two swords. And our old clown of the day got paralyzed again. And gets hit in the face all the time there. Quite badly. I just gave her a big potion and she gets stunned and hit again into the face. Come on. Okay. Wait. Why did she... Well, what range does that spell have? Way. I doubt I could heal that far. And we are out of speed. Okay, for the last opponents, I won't buff the entire group. Because, what the fuck? Why should we do that? Why should we do that? That doesn't make any sense. Okay. Stop reapsing! You don't need to heal us right now. Well, skills, twin dragons. All fields are open at 8:14. 8 minutes 14 seconds. And now we need to head for the dungeon. No! I wasted an item. No! And I fucked up again. And wasted another item. But, well, I get healed, so no problem. Come here, peeps. There's a buff. A useless one. Okay. So we wasted time again. I'm not so happy about that. What's going on here? It's quite dark here in this dungeon, aside from the turquoise. Oh, what's the English word? Is it turquoise? Wait a second. No. Turquoise? Translation is turquoise. Turquoise, okay. Turquoise colored, okay. So where to go? I think we will go down, yeah, downwards first. It's quite dark. That's interesting. Didn't had that before. Or I didn't register that. Could be because this is a cave type of dungeon. And we have no light sources. Oh, that's not right. There is a light source there. A singular candle. And I missed a chest. Ah, come on. Ooh, 200. I think last time we had those opponents, I did 90-ish damage. Unfortunately. One singular chest, yeah. Oh, one destructible? Hello? And nothing in it, of course. Of course. So then let's head to that area right next to that. Deep. And I think after this episode I will take a break from recording, at least. Twin Dragons. Three XP. Oh, Black Rose got confizzled. But still, we got three XP each, so nice. Means we only need to kill 333 more opponents at this rate. Don't run away from me, I need to. Oh, I can't. I don't have enough skill points, SP points, whatever. Oh no, I got confizzled. Yeah, let's go for the chest. Yeah. Which one is that? Oh, invisible egg. Do we have... Okay, we can collect... Oh, okay, that means we can collect invisible and that bloody egg still. So two types of eggs. It's quite nice that they have this dark ambience in the dungeons. And it took us only 110-ish dungeons to get to that. Yeah. And the nice thing is, there are many opponents in one portal, which means more XP for all! More XP for... And down we go. Boom, boom. Skills. No. Twin dragons. Okay, now we are... So the 200 damages beforehand were a fluke, it seems. Or critical damage. It could be critical damage. So, I was so happy that we did so much damage to that one. But still. It wasn't quite the right thing. Or the normal thing. That storage room was again a waste of time. Oh, I'm out of Need for Speed. So we need to redo that one. We are down to 35 of those. Okay. Well. Let's think. If the average of our last, last 10 episodes was around 40 minutes, it would mean that we need at least 7 per episode. Yeah, okay. So I restocked. I didn't restock for quite some time now. At least on those speed scrolls. Yeah, it's a bigger dungeon than the last one. No. No. Well, a singular opponent shouldn't take that long. Auto attack to death. Oh, wrong direction, and the other one. Okay, fight all. Ooh, crabs, so many crabs. Of course, now when my buddy also crits that one, I do 200 damage per head. Yeah. That was a bit annoying again. So, but it was a good XP per kill count, so we got that going for us. We got that going for us. Oh, one of those fuckers again. Tetra Amor. You wipe out the. Whoa. What a camera. Camera movement. Let's heal. No. Come on. We don't have time to fuck around that much. Ha! Okay, all are healed. And oh, I don't have enough. Let's auto attack it then. Oh no, we got paralyzed. Oh, and Gardenia got hit in the face quite hardly. Okay, let's get up there. Madamintama. Oh, it's going further. Still. Oh, even more. Oh, come on. It looked so nice. And now you fucked it up. Right up. Ah. Chest, yes, no, maybe? No. Boy, and all that backtracking we need to do. Let's get that crab first. And let's hit one of those with the fire attack, I guess. If I can. Could. Hello? I'd like to use my abilities. Oh, I'm stunned. Haha, I'm a retard. I didn't check my status. Oh, and we got 4 XP there. Nice. 32 damage. Fuck off. And another 4. Yeah, good XP, good XP. But I doubt we will get a level up on this one. Let's check. No, not by a long shot. A repulse. How much was it? 40 or 45? 45, okay. So not in this fight. Chest. And one more room. Oh boy. Such a long way. Such a long way. Long? Long, long, long. And one singular opponent. Stop casting at me. Okay. Come on. Loot. Yay. What a waste. What a waste. We should have at least 90 of those. Oh, egg. Madame Intama. Yes. We can collect you, you not so invisible, invisible egg. The not so invisible, invisible egg. Quite a pun. Not as punny as those fucking long corridors. Those fucking long corridors. La 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 la. Yeah, I need a break. It's time for a break. Oh, well, the second recording session of the day, so yeah, maybe a third one later at night. Maybe one or two more episodes, but I think that should be enough then. But I don't think I get 10 episodes together today, because I don't have that much time, sadly. Which only... Oh, Holy Sap number 1. Which means it will take longer, longer and longer and longer and longer. Okay, item... Not Sprite Ocarina, we don't want to use that one. At least not yet, and we need to recast our speed. A brew. Okay. How much more level do you have? Well, we clearly won't clear this one below the average time, because that would be in 3 minutes. And I guess we won't do that. We won't be doing that. Since there is a before, fuck, and now we need to clear that one. Before we can get back again. Ah. Kill him! Okay, to the left we go. Now. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Doggo! Wait, Doggo were fire, so... Or Doggos are fire, so we need Vota. Come on! Ice Storm. Oh, I only has Ice Storm. Really? Yeah. the only water spell I have left. Yeah, one tick, one spell used well again. And the dungeon that looked small before does again expand to no known length. Oh, many nuts, many nuts. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, 27 even. Oh, jeez. Come on. Well, auto attack. Oh, critical there. Oh, and we need to first aid. And now twin dragons on. Why can't I hit the other one that is nearly dead? Well, now I don't have enough SP for another attack, so let's auto attack the shit out of him. Chest, yes, no, maybe? No. Come on, stop extending so far out from the way below. Okay, three more fights, nice. Nice! But still, it takes too long. Two crabs. Yeah, wow, 1300. What the fuck happened there? Basically, we had him nearly dead and then killed him a second time. Could you not have used that damage on the other one? Oh, we're out of range, okay. Bam, 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 bam. Okay, and backtracking. Wait, there's another one. Oh, I missed the doggo. And oh, nothing. Okay, backtracking. Woo! So much fun. So muchos funos. Oh boy. Oh boy. Well, only 22,622 more fields. Yeah. We are nearly done. Ba 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 ba. There is even a storage room there, oh boy. Wasting more time. Oh, luckily we didn't go down there. Because we would have to go back again. In order to clear the storage room. Which I really want to start to ignore, but... since I think we mostly get spells out of those, so... it's not really worth the effort, since... I think the spells on average are also around 100 and the cheapest one are 50, so yeah, we won't get much money out of those, even if we collected every single one of those. Oh no, a maximum Level Dungeon. Okay, I'm annoyed. So I guess I won't do a second, third recording session today. If I get annoyed by that, I should maybe take a break from recording today. I think that would be for best, because if I burn out so early in the project, well, it wouldn't live that long, wouldn't it? And better the project takes longer and gets finished than gets interrupted or stopped early on. At least I think that way. Well, I still hope that I get a little bit of support at some point. It would be nice, but yeah, who would do such a crazy thing and grind a game and grind and grind and grind and grind with the only goal being visiting every field? Who would do such a thing? Oh no! 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 We don't have so many rock spells left. And dead. And heals. And respell ourselves. Oh shit, I didn't check how much the bird gave us in XP, so wee. And how far does this level go? Chest. Skills. And twin dragons. Bam. Yeah, it's dead for ages now. Oh, come on. First aid. It's a little bit soon for first aid, but I still do it because, yeah. Just because. Okay. And how much do you give, birdie? Four, okay. Reaps. So as much as a tetra armor. Okay-ish, I guess. Dandoto. Don't use wood spells for fucking sake. Use earth ones. Like I. Okay. And what do we have here? Dragon. Dragons. Hello, people. Do some damage on that nut there. Terra armor, not Dark Nut. I think Dark Nut was Zelda, wasn't it? Zelda. A Zelda opponent. Those with armor on. Wrong menu. That one. Leaf Blight! Oh, no. Gale Breath! Yay! What I kinda find strange that, Gardenia has the same armor type as us, but has a higher life pool than we have. But she is in the same damage class, or a little bit above, Black Growth, I think, class-wise, classes-wise, so I don't understand what's happened there. because they have both the same amount of HP and SP. There should be a difference. No, I want just the egg. Just the egg. And not run against the rock there. 34 minutes and 30 seconds. Oh boy. And one more level to go on this stage. Oh. Bum bum brum bum. Destructible and nothing in it. Oh, for fucking. Come on, camera. Don't fake around. Ficker. Frell, frell, frell. And fairy orb, fairy's orb. Okay, we can't see shit. Oh, no splitting there. That's good. That's good, that's acceptable. The big smash you. Two crabs, okay. And Gardenia. And yes, yes, yes. No red scissors, please. Bam, 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 bam. And rock throwing, please. Or do we have Raging Earth? Okay, Raging Earth it is. Kill, 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 kill. Any chests for us? Yes, no, maybe? No. Okay, then move on. Move on! Oh no! No, 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 no! Don't even start with that shit! Don't even start with that 1 XP bullshit! Ah, come on! Okay, it doesn't split very good. But it still seemed to be very long. But at least there is no backtracking in this one. Back you drive. Bam! Dead and dead. Skills? No, not skills. Items. Raging Earth! And do we use another one? No. That would be waste. Chest? Yes, no, maybe? No. Okay, then move out. Move out! Boom, boom, boom. Chest. Oh, another bird? Another bird. Two another birds. Two another birds? That doesn't make it sound. That doesn't sound right. Or didn't sound right. Okay, and we are out of Earth. Out of Earth indeed. So, please, peoples, use the correct skills. Or, well, let's use attack. Oh, that isn't good. That isn't good at all. First aid. Because their attacks, their skills are not very good for those opponents, it seems. Because none of those two has Earth Elemental attack. Ah, that was terrible. Or it could be because they don't have any large amount? They don't have any more SP left. That could be a problem as well. And I'm out of speed again. Come on! Oh, what? I'm at 31 items. That can't be right. Didn't we get any items? We only got 3, I think, and one of those was a Holy Sap? I think it was Holy Sap. And spells, of course. No, not first aid. Skills. Mm. La Cruze, yeah, that did not much. Oh, 282 critical, no chest. And it seems we are at the last three fights. Okay, a crab, which is nice because we can kill that one quite fast, and the next one. Well, couldn't you have done the second, the 1300 damage at the start or at the second opponent? Because, yeah, that would be quite nice. That would have been quite nice. We can't anything there. Yeah, I'm not in a good condition either, and you were only stunned, so... Cry me a river, Gardenia. Cry me a river. Bam. 224. That's not much for an auto attack. So, and we got 4 out of that one, so... Wait, what was 4 level above? 4 level above... 4 XP was... 4 XP was... Where is it level list? There it is. 4 XP is 7 level above. Yeah. Okay, 2 more fights. 1 XP one. Great, that's very great. Okay. Okie dokie, we will be below 50 minutes, which is quite nice. At least that's a plus. Ooh, this will be quickly over. Not if they paralyze everyone. And they won't. Yeah! All portals open. Only thing left is to open that chest over there and the storage room. And that additional chest that just spawned. And it's yellow. Oh, whoa, 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 what? Oh, what was happening there? Okay. Woo! Clear! Oh, I need to get back to the field list. Electric guard, rainbow card, rainbow card. And let's get out of here. Okay, B5 is already in the list. Very, very good. Hardcore clicking! Ah! Whoa, good thing we clicked so fast that we didn't get in fight again. Into a fight again. And timer shut up. 42 minutes and 36 seconds. Okay, copy formula. And let's check the average. Are we at 27 minutes? Yes! Fuck! Ah! 27 minutes average field time. Oh, that's so terrible. That's so terrible. Okay, we will keep that. We will keep that. We will sell that one. But we need to keep... Shit. We need to keep an armor piece. Let's keep that one and sell that one, as well as the fire helmet. Okay, now we still have an armor we could use. Oh wait, no, first we will drop off some items, so we need to get somewhere else. And then we will Panta, trade, where's my trade list? Panta was pure water. Okay, we need to get our pure water ASAP. Pure water, 25. Ooh. And we have burning oil. Burning oil means we need flare as well. Okay, we need to check if flare is online, but first, where did Panta go? No, that's not Panta. Oh, come on, where did he go? He was just here somewhere. Panta? Panta? Are you that? No, you are Henry. We've traded with you quite a few times. Oh no, where did he go? Oh, there he is. Woo! Okay, water magic. Yes. Pure water. Ugh. What a bother, what a bother. Okay, item. Nice. So, water magic learned. We need to mark that one as done. Where's the button? There it is. Okay, and I had what? Flare. We were looking for flare. Okay, let's check key item if flare is online. Flare, flare, flare. Come on. Oh, there he was. There he was. Are you online, mate? No, you aren't. Okay, so we can't trade him with him in this episode. That means... That means... is there anything else we could drop? Oh, yes, the holy schnapsap, of which we got 3 that I need to add to the list. Field list, 1 second. 3 holy sap. Okay. Konnichiwa. Indeed. So, how many of those books we need? Come on! What? Oh, wrong. What? Yes. Wrong direction. We only have left 2, 4, 6 books. 6 more books. Okay. Spells, anything here, the fool, of course, the devil, yes, speed charm is okay as it is, okay, oh wait, and treasures, we need to drop some treasures, I totally forgot about those, 2 rainbow cards, okay, 25, that looks better, okay. Now let's save this shit and then end this episode and I can take a break, or I need to take a break. Bam, bam. Over there. Yay, data saved. Okay, and with that, we will end it here. So, thank you for watching, and until next time, have a good one. Bye, pui!